this one west.
Yashayan shall yashayan.
It's something else, there ain't nothing else.
Akayan.
You fake niggas is something else.
But you know what? I'ma give these people some laws, statutes, and commandments to live by. And you know what? They gonna be my people. And I'm gonna be their God. And if they don't, and they start acting like them, I'ma serve you up to them, and then you'll see what it's like to live under them. Cause he ain't gonna let you live on the side of them. Cause they not gonna let you live on the side of them. Because we done been in America for 400 years living the American dream, and we still can't goddamn get every right that an American gets. Because when the Constitution was created, you was under the American, and you still are. But you know what? Y'all bleed red, white, and blue. You know what? It's finna come goddamn February, the love month. It's finna be Black History Month, and I guarantee you the cops are still gonna kill niggas and black. They gonna commemorate Black history. They got some Black history for your tail that they've been killing niggas since you got here, and they're gonna continue killing niggas even on Black History Month. That's going to happen. You wanna know why it's gonna happen? Not because I said it. It's because it's the Lord that's doing it, because y'all wanna align yourself with being here in this place. You don't wanna take your heart away from them. So you know what? You're gonna start passing out hearts, telling folks how much you love them, and anything that loves everybody, I don't want no part of. So I'm not gonna tie you with me. And the Lord don't want you tied to him. So it's better for him to go ahead and get rid of you, because you ain't gonna love, you can't love two masters. Cause you're gonna love one and you're gonna hate the other. So you're gonna hate the Lord, cause the Lord gonna tell you what you can and what you can't do. You don't like that. We all like to do whatever the hell we want to, but then you tell the Lord that he can't love one person, he can't love one people. How in the hell do you figure that? That you can love whoever you want to, but the Lord can't. Man, give me that scripture. Beat that on.
Kanawan Khan, sir. There is no God beside me. I girded thee, though thou hast not known me.
And the Lord has protected you. He let you be his people for so long that he ain't utterly destroyed us. And you have decided not to get to know the Lord. You done had this book for so damn long. He ain't let our oppressor oppress you to nothing. And you still decided not to know the Lord, man. How wicked are you? How inconsiderate are we as Blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans to have went through so much turmoil for over 400 years? The Lord ain't let them grind us down into nothing, and he still protect us, and we have yet to say, man, you know what, I'm gonna put the weed down.
Right.
You know what, I'm gonna quit smoking cigarettes. You know what, that brother does have a beautiful wife, and I'm gonna let her be his.
That's
I'm not gonna talk to her. We still don't consider doing these things that the Lord has asked of us, man. We still haven't. Read on.
Kanawan Khan, sir, I will go before thee, Salakia, that they may know from the rising of the sun and from the west that there is none besides me.
That there ain't nothing beside God, man. This is what the Lord does to let you know that there ain't nothing besides him. What does he do? I read that.
I form the light and create darkness.
The Lord put the sun in the sky and he make it fall every day. That's what the Lord does to let you know that there ain't none that can contend with him. There's none. Read on.
Kanawan Khan, sir, I make peace and create evil.
The Lord makes peace and create evil. So that evil that the Lord created, y'all want to hear something about that, man? Some evil that the Lord created? Go give me Job 9:24. I got some evil for you that the Lord created, man. And not only did he create the evil, but he gave the evil charge over the earth. Tell me when you got that, right? Job 9:24. There we go. This is what the Lord did. You got that?
Concert. The book of Job, chapter 9, verse 24. The earth is given into the hand of the wicked.
The earth was given into the hand of the wicked. Our oppressor has charge over the earth. They've had charge over the earth since the rebirth of the Roman Empire, and they have not lost control yet. But there's a reason why. It's because the Lord has given them charge to do so. And because the Lord has given them that, we stop putting our faith in the Most High.
Right.
This at the time now when you should be putting all your faith, putting all your hearts go up and blessings don't come down. Right. Judgment comes down when prayers go up. That's what happens. So you need to pray for the fall of this society because the earth was given what?
Into the hands of the wicked.
The earth was given.
Hey, what this brother bringing out is so heavy, and it's important that blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans understand. The Bible says what?
The earth was given into the hands of the wicked.
I don't give a damn what kind of dream you have. You need to understand what the Lord says. You can have a dream that we all come together and love each other, but the Lord say what?
The earth is given into the hand of the wicked.
No matter how much you sleep at night and have dreams about what you want to happen in society, the Lord said he gave the earth to the hand of the wicked. You know what that means? No matter how much you dream and imagine a great society, the Lord has put you in the condition that you're in because he gave the earth over to the most evilest people on this earth. He gave it over to the people that came out of the caves that used to eat out of their grandfather's skulls.
Right.
Do you understand that? The people that used to walk on all four, that's who rule over you. Now, you can have a dream that you hold hand with them all you want, but the Lord say what?
The earth is given into the hand of the wicked.
The people that live and rule over you, they are not righteous people. They are not holy people. They are not God's people. According to the Bible, it says that they are the what?
The wicked.
They are the wicked. When the Bible talks about the people that are the wicked on the earth, it's talking about your oppressor right now.
Right.
It's talking about the white man, man.
That's right.
Let's make it clear. Let me make it to where you go on, where you can't get no misconception. This is talking about your oppressor, the white man.
Right.
Now look at how, like, look at the world right now that you live in, and you mean to tell me you can't tell that the white man is the wicked? He rules the earth with his wickedness.
Right.
He comes into this land and steals it and says he founded it.
Right.
He comes here where people are already living here and he says, this is my land.
That's right.
Because he is what? The what?
The wicked.
That's not the Bible.
That's
now, I don't give a damn about what Martin Luther King say. Martin Luther King say, I have a dream. Well, the Lord say that the people that rule over us is the most wickedest people on this earth.
That's right.
And guess what you trying to do? You try to love them.
Right.
You turn the other cheek when they slap you. But you know who you don't turn cheeks for? You don't turn cheeks for your own people.
That's right.
Because if a nigga slap you, you gonna slap his ass back.
That's right.
But if a white man slap you, you know what you gonna say? We gotta forgive.
Right.
We gotta love one another. But you can't overcome when it comes to you loving your own people.
Right.
You can't forgive your own people, but you can't forgive them.
That's right.
You can't forgive the Mexicans when the Mexicans ain't did nothing to you because y'all can't even talk the same language.
Right.
You don't even know what the hell they saying. But since you can't understand them, you hate them.
Right.
But you know what? You do love the white man
right.
who calls you a nigger to your face.
Right.
You do love the white man who has hung your grandparents on trees and light poles ever since you can remember.
Right.
You watch movies about how they kill and rape and rob your family. But you know what? You look at their children and say, well, we gotta love them.
Right.
That's right.
We gotta forgive them. But you look at the nigger that stay next door to you. You look at the Hispanic that stay right on the same street as you and you say, I can't stand him.
Right.
I don't like him. You know why this earth is destroyed? You know why our minds are destroyed? You know why we can't love each other? It's because what?
The earth is given into the hand of the wicked.
You know why this earth is so evil? Because the people that rule it is wicked.
Right.
That's why the Bible said that the meek will inherit the earth.
That's
you are the
right.
most compassionate people on this earth. You are the people on this earth that the Lord put here to put it in balance.
That's
since
right.
you're not ruling it, it's all off balance.
Right.
The equilibrium of the earth is thrown off because it's ran by who?
The wicked.
Hey, man. Get preaching off so y'all just like a goddamn hand, man.
Right.
He bringing out something heavy, man. The earth is given into the hand of the wicked, and you decide to love what the Lord hates. You decide to love what the Lord hates, and then you hate what the Lord's love, man. The scriptures say, man, woe to those that call evil good and good evil.
Right.
He calling destruction for you. Because you choose to love your oppressor. And then you treat the nigga that live down the street from you like he garbage, right, like he filth. Well, little do you know that y'all live in the same damn area. And if he garbage, you garbage, because you refuse to lift your brother up, man.
Praises to the Most High. I ain't like most guys. Eyes on the future, but I learned from a boat ride. Tribe of Benjamin inherited on both sides. Background Jamaica mistreated and I know why. I'm an Israelite, die for my Israelites. Blood of the Israelites, cry for my Israelites. Going through it cause we're Israelites. Quam Yashra Allah to all my Israelites. I'm an Israelite, die for my Israelites. Blood of the Israelites, cry for my Israelites. Cause we Israelites. Quam Yashra Allah to all my Israelites.
Quam Yashra Allah, sons of the power. Rise from the ghetto when Satan won us devoured. The seal of the Lord ain't found in church towers. Never dying on my knees like no coward. Wanna be an Israelite, you gon' need more than fringes. You gon' need to show you approve and get in them scriptures. Oh, I forgot to mention, traumatized from the lynching. Homicide, we the victim, homicide ain't the ending. Kids with PTSD, suffering symptoms, never getting treatment, something he gotta sleep with. Stockholm Syndrome so long, it ain't a secret. That's why I die for them.